went toe-to-toe against legendary quarterback Dan Marino and the multifaceted Cordell Stewart. And it wasn't pretty. Evil drew first blood, but Team Good retaliated with a play that even today baffles fans and experts alike.
Jamie Foxx for the touchdown!
Team Good held on against the air assault of Dan Marino and the crafty legs of Cordell Stewart.
He's faked out all of them. Slash!
And his best touchdown!
And he scores!
Team Good frustrated Evil with a balanced running attack and a lethal, though somewhat illegal, passing game. With plays like this, Jeff Blake to Chris Carter's strike.
What a play! You're right! It's not a fan! It's Chris Carter!
In a wild finish, Good held on to defeat Evil. And for his heroics, Good quarterback Jeff Blake was awarded game MVP honors. In the greatest rock and jock Super Bowl ever played. Until now.
That's right, today is a whole new ball game, and now let's meet this year's players.
All right, Jamie, they're big, they're bad, and they're ready to rumble. Let's say hello to Team Us. Bill Bellamy, if it ain't rockin' jock, if this guy's not in the house, star of state screen and MTV, he's a player coach today, Bill.
We in the house, and it's all, baby!
Yes, it is.
This giant quarterback came up big when he led his team to a division title, Danny Cannell.
Right now.
They consider themselves to be the better half of Boys Two Men, Michael McCary and Wanye Morris. This wide receiver has proven to be quite a catch for the New York Jets. Ladies and gentlemen, Wayne Krabet.
Hey, how you doing over there in Jersey?
He's gone from Yo Bum Rush the Show to Yo Bum Rush the Quarterback. Give it up for Chuck D. This Viking upholds a tradition of sacking and pillaging opposing quarterbacks, John Randall.
Good rain.
Coming, baby, we're coming, we're coming!
Was one of the most highly sought after free agents ever in rock and jock history, actress Vivica A. Fox. This pigskin-hungry ball hawk turns wide receivers into fried receivers, Jason Sehorn. He may not be a pro quarterback in real life, but he played one in Jerry Maguire from Scream 2, Jerry O'Connell. He's one of the best-looking prospects in rock and jock football history, Tyson Beckford.
Come on, we body, baby, we body.
And Bill Bellamy, as we said, will be the player coach. And now Warrick Dunn takes the field. That's Team Us. Now let's meet their opponents. They're lean, they're mean, and they've got a chip on their shoulders. Yeah, here is baby. Team Them. She comes from a long line of football careers, and she's foxy to boot. She's the star of Jackie Brown, Pam Grier.
Pam!
He's known for heading off his opponents with the pass from Tampa Bay quarterback Trent Dilfer.
After us in an old school football kind of way.
They consider themselves to be the better half of Boys Two Men, Sean Stockman and Nate Morris.
Right, if you go out of bounds,
The star of Darman Greg hopes to operate on the football field like he did on Chicago Hope, Thomas Gibson. He's got breakaway moves, fast feet, shifty legs, and a nose for the end zone, Aaron Craver.
What's up, Maple Street Compton? I told y'all I was gonna be on TV.
This rap artist would like nothing more than to wrap up a win today, Method Man.
I bring the pain.
Howdy, howdy.
His specialty is the football pancake. He batters, flattens, and fries his opponents. We're now the House of Pancakes, Orlando Pace.
Woo!
He's a threat to crack up the players every time he touches the ball. The star of Senseless, Marlon Williams.
Us can't beat them. I mean, them ain't gonna beat us. You know them.
When he's on the prowl, no football is safe from the Pittsburgh Steelers, Carnell Lake. This wide receiver lives by the motto, "Go long, young man," from the Jacksonville Jaguars, Keenan McCardle.
Pump this thing up today like that.
Right out of retirement to guide them to their first ever Rockin' Jock Super Bowl victory. George Seifert.
Go to Dallas.
Come on.
We're ready to kick things off here, rather tip things off, but as an all-Rockin' Jock, there are always a few wrinkles to the rules. Here to smooth them out is Scott Farrell. Scott?
Oh, you gotta love it, you freaks. I got all the rules, so get a load of the skinny. NFL rules apply, and that's all there is to it. Rule one, the ball's gonna be live at all times, so somebody's gonna get hit in the head if it's loose. Rule two, no forward passes or laterals past the line, or you're like dead, and then we're gonna see somebody get like hit. And then rule three, you got like Carmen Electra, shake your booty in one of those. You gotta drop into one of those. Rule four, you gotta have one of these, and you gotta go, and then you gotta use that before they can go to the quarterback and knock his head off. Rule five, four downs, or you lose the ball. That means you got Jack. We don't need first downs. Go ahead, lady.
Wow. Caffeine.
He smoked a whole pack of cigarettes. Go clear your throat.
So the stage is set. Both teams are getting some last-minute instructions from their coaches. Let's listen in as George Seifert talks to his squad.
This is anarchy. I am the head coach.
Okay.
All right, man.
Hey, well, it sounds like a plan. And now let's check out Mean Dennis Green and his team and Bill Bellamy.
All right, now, first off, Bill and I have been together already. He was kissing up to the coach, so I want to get him the ball in the first fast play.
Okay.
All right, Chuck D, you take the center. Now, we're going to come out. We want to make sure that we're working outside and then post. Always a guy going to the post. This means a lot to a lot of people. This is Rockin' Jock time. Right. This is Super Bowl weekend.
Yes,
the weekend
right.
starts with us. Let's go
right,
do
right.
the job.
That's right.
Man, they are ready, so hang in there. Get ready for our super opening tip.
Stay tuned for the opening tip and thrilling first quarter action when MTV's Rockin' Jock Super Bowl II returns.
If you're going to be watching football on Super Sunday, give me a hell yeah. If you think halftime shows suck, give me another hell yeah. Then switch your little channel on your TV to MTV's Celebrity Deathmatch, Death Bowl 98.
Kathy Lee Gifford versus Howard Stern, RuPaul versus Pamela Anderson Lee, and Hanson versus the Spice Girls, with special appearances by Marv Albert and Marilyn Manson.
Open up your own can of whoop-ass, and that's the bottom line. Call Stone Cold.
MTV's Rockin' Jocks Super Bowl II is brought to you by Coca-Cola Classic. Always the real thing, always Coca-Cola. By Nike. By Desperate Measures. A new film from TriStar Pictures opens everywhere January 30th. By the U.S. Army. Be a part of the toughest, smartest army in the world. Be all you can be. And by Sprint. We make your life simple. Flat rate pricing for long distance, paging, and internet.
People tend to call it an afro. And, well, it's all funny, but personally, I don't think of it as an afro, I just think of it as my hair. But red hair is one of the many things that makes me a special person. People will be so surprised at my hair. It surprises me. I try to laugh. Yes? The red hair is a nice touch.
I kill Bumbo. I cannot imagine a god who would care. I put my faith in the power of my own mind.
The cave is loose.
Michael Keaton. Andy Garcia.
They'll regret the day they met me.
Desperate Measures. Rated R. Opens everywhere Friday.
I have visual contact on the objective!
This is for Mr. Blanchard, who told me to make something of myself. For Miss Miller, who never let me settle for a C. For my parents, who believe in my dreams. For myself, for my future.
Be all that you can be.
Some nights, it's the person you least expect it. A 15-foot jumper or a 3-point play. The one who makes the steal, draws the charge, or converts the one-and-one. Some nights, it's the person you least expect it. Some nights, it's you.
Looking for Super Bowl tickets? Introducing Sprint Super Bowl prepaid phone cards. 32 collectible cards, each an authentic replica. Free to new customers for joining and staying with Sprint.
Good trade, Chops.
So who are we going to call? How about a cab?
To get your free phone cards, call 1-800-PIN-DROP.
Getting closer is what it's about. Introducing Arid Ultra Clear. Solid protection that turns clear the instant it touches your skin. You'd never use it here, but you would here. Because here's the thing. It's got the strongest anti-odor, anti-wetness ingredient ever. It's clearly amazing. So get a little closer with the new solid that turns clear from Arid. New Ultra Clear.
I don't have much time.
Okay, it's a flight from prosecution.
On February 6th, international action star Chow Yun-fat is coming to America to do what he does best.
I'll need guns.
From executive producer John Woo, Chow Yun-fat, Academy Award winner Mira Sorvino, The Replacement Killers, directed by Antoine Fuqua, rated R, opens February 6th.
Hi, I'm Brett Favre, and you're watching MTV's Rockin' Jock Super Bowl. Go them.
Welcome back to MTV's Rockin' Jock Super Bowl II, brought to you by the U.S. Army and by the U.S. Army Reserve. And I got to tell you, this is where everybody wants to be. San Diego, California, home to Super Bowl 32. Look at the people.
Yeah, it's hectic out there.
And remember, you can vote for the celebrity and the game MVPs on the Rock and Jock website. Just sign on to America Online, and the keyword is MTV. All right, Jamie, both teams are locked and loaded.
Yes, they are.
Let's go down to the field for the opening tip-off between us quarterback Danny Cannell and them quarterback Trent Dilfer. And now here are the starting lineups for the US team. Danny Cannell at running back, Warren Gunn, Vivica A. Fox, Bill Bellamy, Wayne Corbett, and Chuck D.
I got banged up a little bit this year.
And for the them team, Trent Dilfer, Aaron Craver, Pam Grier, Ian McArdle, Nathan Morris, and 00 Method Man.
I bring the pain to beat the pain to bring.
And so here we go with the tip-off.
Here we go. You ready?
Trent Dilfer arrived for the game just about 5 minutes ago, so he hasn't warmed up. Let's see how that happens. Pulls his pants down in the opening tip.
Showed the kibbles and bits. Kibbles and bits, kibbles and bits.
What's the call on that, ref?
We want to work it up. We got to get the ball to work done. And we ain't prepared. We got the two fingers.
All right, so the S team has the ball.
Hey, get in the flashlight, Keenan. You and Aaron.
Danny Cannell will try to spring it down into the end zone. You get four downs, no yardage here.
Four downs, no yardage. You got to go straight for the end zone, baby. I see Cannell is playing DB.
Usually what happens, there's a lot of passing in these games.
Yeah.
And so you've got to be a great wide receiver and a great passer. Accuracy doesn't matter.
I'm saying.
Nothing gets
behind. I'm checking out Vivica Fox. I want to pull her flag.
Cannell back in the pocket. Number 13, there's the snap. He rolls back. He's got two wide receivers, right and left. Goes up.
Vivica! You can pick it up. You can pick it up.
You can pick the ball up and run with it. And now it's the red team. Them.
Okay. All right, there you go. Put it back.
Anytime the ball is in between the lines, it's live.
Yeah.
So now a turnover, the first one of the game.
That's a turnover. See, hey, Vivica. Hey, baby, when you drop it, you can pick it right back up. They got some rules like that. Vivica getting ready to throw down on somebody.
Vivica A. Fox missing the first catch of the game.
Now, see right here? See the playback right there? Boom. Now, she drops it right there, but she can pick it up. Now, Pam Grier. Blast from the past picks it up.
We got a
very good.
We have to blame team preparation for that one. Pam Grier at center, and she's going to hike it back to Trent Dilfer.
Man, what a beautiful center.
Who was playing. Oh, it's on. High snap. Dilfer picks it up and shovels
it up. Pimp.
It's live. It looks like Stanford football. The ball is live.
And it's hectic.
Go.
Flags are everywhere. I think I saw somebody's draws.
Trent Dilfer taking it up the sideline. Gives it over to Method. And there's flags everywhere.
There's flags everywhere. There's flags, there's panties, bras, everything is on the field.
Offside's on the offense right here.
Okay.
On offense. Offside's on offense.
I thought I saw a pack of cigarettes dropping something. Somebody smoking Newports out there.
Okay. Blue team. We're
gonna give so offside's for the offense.
Hey, Danny. Hurry up.
Dennis thinks it's a real game.
Danny. I got to coach this guy up.
Illegal forward pass from this spot. Vim keeps the ball. Second down.
All right, Danny, what did you think of that call, Danny?
I don't know if I can play anymore. I'm tired.
Tired.
We can pick it up.
All right.
How can you be tired?
Let's go. Get him out of that.
Just rent one time.
We'll come back and see how this unfolds.
I'm saying.
More of the first quarter football action when MTV's Rockin' Jock Super Bowl continues. Don't go away.
What the dealio? In Rockin' Jock Super Bowl I, Jamie Foxx seemingly appeared out of thin air to make this wide-open TD grab. Did he, A, exploit a blown coverage, B, outrun the defense, C, disregard the rules and cheat? You'll find out what Dadilio is after this commercial break.
In this complicated and often calculating world of love and sex, a person can sometimes feel confused.
I'm sleeping with my stepbrother when he...
Curious.
She has this problem with body piercings. She gets off when I pull them, suck them, whatever.
Or just downright obsessed.
I don't want him to play with my butt anymore.
If you, a loved one, or household pet have questions, don't be embarrassed. Let Loveline help. Adam, Dr. Drew, and some hip guests begin a new season of badgering advice-seeking callers, starting Monday at 11, January 26th.
How do you get this equipment to these troops when there's a river between them? Build a bridge. Problem solving. You need it now in college. Learn it now in the Army Reserve.
Be all that you can be.
So, did you get the job?
Yeah, did you get the job?
The job, did you get it?
Yeah, did you get the job?
No, somebody else got the job.
But that was your job.
You were perfect for that job.
They wanted someone to relocate, play hardball.
Hardball? What's hardball? They give you a job if you play with a ball?
Forget that job.
You're better than that job. Just forget that job.
Didn't I say you were better than that job? Terrible job.
After a loss, you swear that life can't get any worse. Then you go to practice the next day.
What's wrong with you girls today? You don't want to practice?
I will not accept anything less than a perfect quad twisting triple.
I will not accept anything less than my personal best.
I will not accept anything less than 80 miles per hour.
I will not accept anything less than 1 minute 17 seconds.
I will not accept any card but Visa.
At the 1998 Olympic Winter Games, only the best is accepted. Visa, worldwide partner of the Nagano Games. It's everywhere you want to be.
There's a medical emergency, but no hospital. What do you do? Build one. Leadership. Learn it now in the Army Reserve. Use it now in your career.
Be all that you can be.
Fully loaded citrus soda with carbos. Feed the rush.
Kick it out fast.
at 7:30 on the interplanetary premiere of MTV News 1515. A behind-the-locked doors look at rock star drug rehab, what it is and what it isn't.
I think it gets to a point where you have to humble yourself and ask for help, because I don't think that I could do it by myself.
Plus, a look at the interesting lives of White House interns. And guitarist Dave Navarro on the future, if there is one, of the Red Hot Chili Peppers.
We're four of the most incredibly unmanageable and dysfunctional guys in the world.
MTV News 1515. Watch it or we'll hurt you.
What the dealio? In Rockin' Jock Super Bowl I, Jamie Foxx made this amazing TV grab look easy. How did he do it? Foxx wasn't on the field when the play began. He snuck in when the refs weren't looking. So if you said he disregarded the rules and cheated, you know what the dealio really is.
Goodness.
Yes.
No score in the first quarter. 5:11 left in the ball game, and I think you were cheating there, Jamie.
I was cheating a little bit, man, but that's just kind of in my character.
Yeah, Jamie. That dance you did at the end was spectacular.
I love that. Right.
I must give you a 10 on
Thank
that.
Thank you. I call Vivica, that the booty drop.
Vivica A. Foxx has joined us now, and you dropped that pass. Were you thinking about it?
I was thinking about it really hard. I was like, please catch the ball. Please catch it. Dang, I dropped it. But I'll have another chance, right?
You will. You will have another chance.
Yeah.
Your team is supporting you. Now, you're a huge football fan, right?
Definitely.
You know this game.
Every Sunday, I sit down and hang out. I got a DS system, and I watch football and have tacos.
Back to play now on the red team. That's them. Tosses a prayer up into the end zone.
Aaron
doesn't have it for him.
Throwing it to the invisible man.
Trent Dilfer.
Thought you were gonna stay back there. Thought you were gonna stay back there. My bad.
Thought he had a man open.
To lose a little bit.
He was
lose a little bit.
He was so open.
Better. No score here. We're still in the first quarter of Rock and Jock, and Trent Dilfer, you gonna try another one like that?
Let's listen.
This is the exact same play. You come across underneath.
Go team.
Here we go. That's crazy how hard he was throwing it, right?
All right, Dilfer back. Pam Grier.
Pam Grier
at center. Let's see if she can snap this one straight back.
Yeah.
Hey.
That's within the rules. He lifts one out to the right side and just misses him.
Was that an illegal maneuver with
Pam? That was
Pam
close,
Grier?
Bill Bellamy.
You think that was a legal maneuver, that snap that Pam
that's
turned around and
yeah.
did?
I know that ball came out my hands.
Now check out what Pam Grier does right here.
Yes.
Let's just check out that snap.
Let's check out the replay.
Okay, she's corner. Run a corner.
She's cross. Down at center.
Yeah.
Here's the replay.
Okay, run the comeback. Here we go.
Well, we're going to go live action.
There we go. Got to get in.
We may get a chance to see it live right here.
She may do it again. And she does it again, just like a replay. Dilfer lobs one out to the right side.
Oh, my God.
Just a bit outside.
Just a bit outside.
Fourth down.
Great play.
They'll get another chance.
Fourth down. Now, you got to score.
Fourth down coming up.
All right, now, hey, we got to stop them here. We're getting ready to go up. Going to do a little sub in here. Let's get them stopped now.
Come My on, guess is that this is going to be a pass.
They think right. you win the game with offense. You don't win the game with offense. Offense sells tickets. Defense wins games.
Dennis is serious.
Everybody knows that.
Coach for the blue.
Yeah, coach for the blue.
Coach Seifert has got some kind of strategy here.
Yeah, he's on
Next
vacation.
On offense.
As the blue team, the us team.
He ain't stressing at all. He's like, yeah, whatever.
One thing we got to do is get somebody into the end zone so Carmen Electra can go to work
That's
and judge
what I'm
these
saying.
Dances.
Somebody's got to score so we can see Carmen Electra do her thing.
Carmen is judging the end zone dances?
Yes, she is.
All right, Carmen.
That's right.
All right, so the blue team will take over the us team.
Fine.
Danny Cannell with the ball, and he drops back, looks to his left, and he's going to wing one out there. They're going
for it. Interception!
Flicker back. The ball's live.
Oh, the ball's live. There's another lateral pass.
There we go. That's caught.
That has it at the midfield.
He's moving.
Level.
He's grooving. Oh!
They may go all the way.
He may go all the way!
Woo!
Hey!
Check our dance.
That is Sean. No, Marlon Wayans.
Same thing.
Marlon Wayans with the dance and the flip and the trick. You go, Marlon. Work it out, boy.
What'd you think,
Carmen?
Oh, yeah. He definitely gets 3 points.
Oh.
Nicely done.
You shake it, baby.
Yeah. Hey.
There you go, baby.
Yeah.
Hold on. Hold on a minute. There may be some controversy on this play.
It gets pretty scary right here. Now, check this out. Intercepted by Boyz II Men. Boyz II Men.
ABC.
This is our, U.S. Army play of the first quarter, flicking the ball all over the field.
What's up, Big Daddy? You look great, man. They pitch it to you.
He come over to watch his dance.
Pitches it over to Marlon. And then they keep the camera on McCarroll, who doesn't have the ball. So that's
excellent.
Great. Your dance is on the floor. They cut it.
But we
I got it. I got it.
You look good, Marlon.
You look good.
You look good.
The world knows, Marlon. Don't you worry about it, man.
They got to get his teammates back.
Yeah.
All right, Connell with the ball. The US team has the ball. They're down on their own 10. And he's rolling out to his right with his entire team.
All right, let's
and
see.
And he flicks it back. It looks like they're gonna.
Yes, we've got a lateral pass going.
Krebet.
All right, passing it back. Ward Dunn with a great lateral pass.
Five passes. A spin move, and they get it down to the 10-yard line on the other side of the field. And it looks like we're gonna have a score.
I was calling it. Man,
you were calling it. Remember, they got the play by play.
That's right. Lateral pass. Okay. I just knew who all the players were.
What you want? Vivica, you got to go back to your team.
Oh,
okay.
But we love this job.
We loved having you here, okay?
Hey.
But you got to go out there and run. And
I'll be back.
Stuff. All right.
It's been real, baby. Good to see you.
Yeah. Vivica, hey, Fox.
Come on.
Vivica goes back to join her team. And the crowd is going wild over on the left side of the field as Danny Connell goes into a plan for Bill Bellamy, and he's going to get tagged. They miss him.
Bill's got an arm like a rubber band.
Bill, what's up with that?
He didn't get me.
He's dead.
You didn't get me, right?
No. What's going on, man?
That's it for the first quarter. Let's go down to Chuck D, who's with our star of the first quarter. Chuck
Burns. All right.
Go ahead, Chuck.
Hey, that's right. We got Sean Stockman, but they're confusing him with Nate, who picked off the pass. But that's all right. You vouch for him, right?
It's
you vouch for him.
It's my group member. It's my partner. You know, he sparked the them team with a great interception, and after that, a great touchdown by Mr. Wayans. You know?
Yeah, and both of y'all came out together, so, you know, it's all good.
It's all good. You know what I'm saying? This is our game. You know what I mean? We proved that with this first play, you know what I'm saying? And we're going to continue to spank him.
Yeah, so Sean vouches for Nate on the pickoff, Boyz II Men.
Yeah.
We back.
All right, so the end of the first quarter, them leads us 9-0 in what has been nothing less than spectacular play, Jamie Foxx.
That's right. I mean, it's kind of crazy, hectic after that, but you know, they're trying to represent. They're really trying to get the game on. That's what I appreciate. They're not disrespecting. They're not bastarding the craft.
I see a lot of love and a lot of teamwork out here.
Yeah.
Remember, you can check out the stars and the teams on MTV On America Online. The keyword is MTV, and dive in there and surf around and see what you can find. And help us out.
I got to get a computer.
You can get that one.
Yeah.
LL Cool J is sitting right between us. What's going on?
What's up? LL Cool J in the house. LL Cool J in the house. Y'all better represent.
You know, I was on his show and played an announcer, and they poured Gatorade on us.
Remember that? Yeah, that's right.
So why can't they use green water?
I don't even know. I guess somebody's getting some money some kind of way. I don't know.
Now you're going to be jamming later for us, right?
Yeah, we're going to have some fun. Going to mess with the crowd. What's up? What's going on? Is the crowd live tonight? Oh, no question. This is a beautiful game, beautiful day. It's going to be nice, man.
The weather's incredible.
And now I saw you last night, man. You threw down, brother.
Yeah, I had a good time.
Threw down.
Had a good time.
Back to play with the US team. Danny Connell going to fire one into the end zone, and it's almost picked off.
But it's still live. It's still live.
It's still live.
Ball is still live.
And it's a touchdown. Almost picked off, dropped. They were smart enough to grab it. And US picks up 6. They're down by 3.
Let's check this dance out.
The excitement is unparalleled with this game today.
Let's see how Carmen's going to call this.
He wasn't really trying. I don't think he should get it.
Nothing from Carmen. Can you hold on? She's getting strict.
Come on, Carmen.
Here's a replay now.
Okay, to check the replay out.
Connell with the ball. Now watch. The ball is almost intercepted, dropped, and now it's still live.
Hey, I think it's I think it's unfair that they didn't know that it was still live.
You gotta know
because
the
they haven't been listening to the rules, man. See,
yeah, because they're killing me right now.
See, that's where our country's going, man. We're not listening.
That's the rules.
That's what I'm saying. We got a shot of Dennis Green there lifting his pants up.
So it's 9-6.
That's against the rules.
Unless he made him.
I'm saying.
Yeah, we did.
7 minutes left in the first half. As them gets ready to put on an offensive show, Orlando Pace at center now.
Big Pace! Set high!
And the Big O snaps it back to Dilfer. He's got plenty of time, plenty of room. Now they're coming after him.
Watch out,
he's going to have to go for it.
Watch your ankles.
Dilfer,
watch your ankles,
over on the left side. He's down to their 10. He flicks it back, and he's
look at what are you doing, man?
On the 12-yard line.
And Marlon is having a fit.
Like Marlon's body's made of putty.
Yeah, I'm saying. Hilarious. Are you all right, man?
Don't let me shake you like that again.
You look like he was running from the cops.
Don't let me shake you like that again.
Hey, Trent.
Don't let me break you down now.
Hey, Trent. Trent, give us your game plan for this one.
Catch my breath. Here we go.
Too much last night, huh?
We want to.
It's only two parties.
It's only 3 weeks out of the season. You'd think he'd still be in shape, right?
I'm saying.
Never in shape, never in shape.
He's doing that Super Bowl party, and I feel you.
All right,
let's get big man out, okay? Stand and hike it. Let's get big man out. Everybody else cross the field. Everybody else cross the field. Hey, wherever you want. Center is not
eligible. That's the play I like. Wherever you
wherever
want.
Wherever you want.
Okay. Okay. You got her, you got her?
See, Marlon got the gloves on. He must play really catching something.
All right, so he's got the ball. He's said everyone get loose. And
yeah!
Damn.
Touchdown. Touchdown them.
We shook you. We shook you.
And just like that, it's 15-6.
Oh, Silk is silky now.
Let's see how Carmen calls this one.
I don't know, man. They're not really giving it the best, though, man. Last
I'll
year.
I'll give it to him. I'll give it to him.
You'll give it to him. You like it, baby.
An A for effort.
I got you.
What? You mean to tell me she can, like, say a touchdown isn't a touchdown?
No, she can give extra points.
And see right there? Oh, throws right there. He's wide open. You can't miss that. Yeah. There's a dance. I guess he was a little winded.
Yeah, there's not a lot of effort in that
not
dance.
Not a lot
right
of
there.
Shaking the caboose right there, man.
All right, everybody's going to catch their breath.
And then Marlon came over to try to help, to try to give him a little help there, a little assistance.
Everyone's going to catch their breath. We'll be back after this.
Smack him on his ass.
MTV's Rockin' Jock Super Bowl II will return with more second quarter action. The exciting two-minute drill and a live performance from LL Cool J. So chill.
If you're going to be watching football on Super Sunday, give me a hell yeah. If you think halftime shows suck, give me another hell yeah. Then switch your little channel on your TV to MTV's Celebrity Deathmatch, Death Bowl 98.
Kathy Lee Gifford versus Howard Stern, RuPaul versus Pamela Anderson Lee, and Hanson versus the Spice Girls. With special appearances by Marv Albert and Marilyn Manson.
Open up your own can of whoop ass, and that's the bottom line. Call Stone Cold said so.
How do you get this equipment to these troops when there's a river between them? Build a bridge. Problem solving. You need it now in college. Learn it now in the Army Reserve.
Be all that you can be.
Getting closer is what it's about. Introducing Arid Ultra Clear. Solid protection that turns clear the instant it touches your skin. You'd never use it here, but you would here. Because here's the thing. It's got the strongest anti-odor, anti-wetness ingredient ever. It's clearly amazing. So get a little closer with the new solid that turns clear from Arid. New Ultra Clear.
You're probably the best
private investigator in the world.
When he's working, smoothest operator you've ever seen. Brave, slick, cunning. As soon as he gets off work, complete freak, nuts,
tactless,
terrible, rude.
Hello.
What's his name?
Daryl.
Sergio.
mysterious and brilliant Daryl Zero.
Could I ask you a question?
Why are we talking on the phone?
Zero Effect, rated R. Opens Friday in select cities.
I'm scared of people who don't try hard enough.
Snakes.
I'm afraid of failure most of the time.
Alligators.
I'm afraid of my wife sometimes.
I'm not scared of anything.
God. That's it.
Spiders.
Boys. They're just so mean. They talk about you and everything.
Girl, I think girls do the same thing.
I'm always scared of the dark. I'm getting over it a little bit.
Want to win a trip? Get a Surge Scratch the Gold card in 12 or 24 packs, and you and three buds can win a killer trip to where the Olympic hockey medals go. Surge!
I was stranded.
Stranded.
I wanted a pad. Jamie only had tampons.
Playtex Gentle Glide.
I'm thinking, right. Like, this is going to be comfortable. And Jamie says, and those bulky pads are?
Playtex protection is really comfortable. Its unique design adjusts to custom fit your body.
I couldn't even feel them. No more pads for me.
Playtex Gentle Glide tampons, day or night.
So comfortable, you can't even feel them.
Or try Playtex Slim Fits, the slim tampon that's big on protection and on comfort.
Looking for Super Bowl tickets? Introducing Sprint Super Bowl prepaid phone cards. 32 collectible cards, each an authentic replica. Free to new customers for joining and staying with Sprint.
Good trade, chaps.
So who are we going to call? How about a cab?
To get your free phone cards, call 1-800-PIN-DROP.
There's a medical emergency, but no hospital. What do you do? Build one. Leadership. Learn it now in the Army Reserve. Use it now in your career.
Metallica, Return of the Unforgiven. A half-hour video special featuring the classic Unforgiven and the MTV premiere of Unforgiven 2. Monday at 9.
Welcome back to MTV's Rockin' Jock Super Bowl 2. Live from San Diego, and get back to play in a moment. We got both quarterbacks here, Trent Dilfer and Danny Cannell. You lead 18-6. Are you confident?
Oh, yeah, overwhelmingly. We can't be stopped. We got way too much talent. We got Pancake. How are they going to stop Pancake? Whenever we need a touchdown, we're going to the big man.
I know how you get stopped.
You guys ever run this much in your life?
Hey, well, I tell you what, we're just waiting for that 2-minute mark when that worked double, because that's when we're coming back.
18-6 is our score. And what do you think of the dances so far?
I'm glad I haven't had to dance. That's all I'm happy about. I'm all over my man Wayne. He didn't even give it a good effort. So we got to give him another touchdown, see what he's got.
Let's go, baby.
All right, back to the game now. We'll see how it unfolds here. 18-6, them leading us.
Let's see what you got, Jerry.
Jerry O'Connell in as quarterback.
Rubber band.
Star Scream 2.
Rubber band, man.
See if he can scream one out.
God.
Oh no.
And just like that.
Kill yourself.
Oh no.
Kill yourself.
Get him out of there.
Oh man, the whole world's gonna laugh at you. There you go, Method Man with the dance. Drop it down, baby. Do some old school. There you go. Oh my goodness.
Oh no.
Let's see how Kyle calls this.
You know what? I'm gonna have to give it to him because he was old school. He was down on the floor and he's Method Man. Trying. What can I say? 3 points.
3 points.
Don't let it affect
you.
Don't let it
affect him.
I'm saying, man, come back strong, man.
Golly. Might be a little rusty.
Blame the receiver. Blame the receiver.
A little Cordell Stewartish.
All right, go get him.
All right.
Now check this out. That's Method Man right there. Now he's doing his thing. But then what's up with the dance right here?
Here we go, Jerry.
All right, now.
Let's see another one.
There you go. Take off.
Aaron with the ball.
He's got his time.
Got the ball.
You have the blue jersey.
Try it again.
There it is.
He's looking to go long.
Get to one.
And he completes one.
Oh, okay. Look at those moves.
My bad.
Oh, get it, Chuck.
Oh, my God.
Oh. Chuck it. Grandma's. Chuck D. Can you go? Death row. Freeze. Chuck D.
Chuck D on a mission.
Give it to him, Chuck.
I asked Chuck D earlier what the greatest nation was in the world.
What'd he say?
Donation. Jerry O'Connell getting his squad together now.
You gotta tell Jerry to throw you the ball when you're wide open. We are going down.
Of course, O'Connell was in Jerry Maguire, played the number one draft pick there, so he's got some skills.
He's
on screen.
It's amazing what they can do with a camera, huh?
And then he got to hang around with Courtney.
Come on, man. Let's represent, man.
All right, baby.
I'm down with you. I got $100 on you right here.
All right, here we go.
That's all the money I got left.
2 minute warning. Touchdowns are double now.
Uh oh.
So he can really help his team with this. Ball's live. Ball's live. And it's going the other way.
Oh my God. He tackles him.
Damn.
And O'Connell with what we can only describe as football rage.
We have a rape on O'Connell. God.
Mr. O'Connell, please keep your emotions.
The interception was good, but there was an illegal forward pass. Then we'll keep the ball at the spot of the interception. They'll lose it down, second down.
I'll see.
These are real referees, by the way, some of the NFL's finest who have come out this afternoon.
No.
They actually brought me a
sandwich.
The way
I saw it was we should have the ball, right?
All right, let's go.
Even though we had an illegal.
Thomas Gibson played quarterback in college from Greg and Dharma. Dharma and Greg. Greg and Dharma. Dharma and Greg. Big
sounds
hit
like
TV
a ball.
Show. And
no, it was grade school.
It was grade school. He played quarterback.
Well, let's see what you got.
Let's see what you got now. He's deep and he.
Oh my God!
And dropped O'Connell.
Oh, what an effort!
Okay, man.
O'Connell.
Yeah.
Did he get the ball back? He redeemed himself.
That the ref.
Determination right there. He's making up for it.
Give it up.
He came up with the ball. Is it a touchdown, Laird?
Okay, well, okay.
O'Connell came up with the ball and got a touchdown.
Let's see how Carmen calls this one.
Shake it, baby! You know what? I'm going to give it to him. 3 points.
He gets the three.
Yeah, girl.
Take some.
Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby.
Let's take another look at this.
As you can see right here, got the ball, goes right to here, and he drops it.
We can throw a double pass, right? Throw it behind.
As long as it's backwards.
All right.
Here we go.
Then throw it for you.
And then right in here.
Half time. Yeah.
Right in here, look, notice this area. Notice the caboose area.
Halftime. That's the end of the first half.
That's the end of the first half here of Super Bowl II on MTV's Rockin' Jock. The game is tightened up with them leading us 27-21. O'Connell, the star of that last drive, thinking big with that number 17 on the field. Pat O'Brien and Jamie Foxx, we'll be back in a moment.
When the MTV Rockin' Jock Super Bowl II returns, get ready for a live performance from LL Cool J and much, much more. So get ready to throw down.
What is stranger? The crime?
Two shots, down she goes, execution style.
Or the detective solving it?
When he's working, smoothest operator you've ever seen. Brave, slick, cunning. As soon as he gets off work, complete freak. Nuts. Tactless. Terrible. Rude.
Hello.
Bill Pullman, Ben Stiller, Zero Effect.
It's all about staying relaxed.
Rated R. Opens Friday in select cities.
Some
Some nights, it's the person you least expected. A 15-foot jumper or a 3-point play. The one who makes the steal, draws the charge, or converts the one and one. Some nights, it's the person you least expected. Some nights, it's you.
How do you get this equipment to these troops when there's a river between them? Build a bridge. Problem solving. You need it now in college. Learn it now in the Army Reserve. Be all that you can be.
So what about Alyssa?
Alicia.
Melissa. Melissa, whatever. She's a nice girl.
She's a beautiful girl. You could do worse.
We broke up.
You broke up? You should get her back.
I can't get her back. She left town. She took the job.
What job?
The job I didn't get.
And the girl takes your job. Forget Melissa. You can do better.
Yes, forget that, Alyssa. You will do better.
Melissa.
I kill Bumba. I cannot imagine a god who would care.
The cave is loose.
Desperate Measures. Rated R. Opens everywhere.
Nail color wrong and no time to change? Introducing Nail Appeal, the polish that peels away for an instant change. Nail Appeal creates a durable, quick-dry finish and peels off for a quick change. No more smelly remover. Want to change? Peel and polish. You can purchase 4 bottles of Nail Appeal for only $19.95. Pinks, pastels, metallics, color is no limit. Order now, and we'll include a bottle of color enhancer absolutely free. Call 1-800-257-5700. 1-800-257-5700.
For cutting-edge sound security and mobile communication, Installations Unlimited sells and installs a wide variety of name brands. Our sales and installation staff are professional and knowledgeable. We're experts in mobile electronics. At Installations Unlimited, you'll find vehicle security systems by Clifford and Prestige. Protect your investment, yourself, and most of all, your family. Check out our remote starters. Start your car from inside your home or office.
We'll make your car swing. Installations Unlimited.
Uncle Sam, I don't ever want to see you again. I don't ever want to see you again. By Stone Creek epic recording artist Uncle Sam. The new single from Uncle Sam, I Don't Ever Want to See You Again. Now available on CD and cassette.
On the next Room Rules.
You gotta get your celebrity to say 5 words.
Noah's got a hard shot.
Kyle.
Move. Now here's Ann.
Who's that golfer? What's his
Tiger
name?
Tiger Woods.
Yeah.
Back to Noah. I think Dan and Tara are about to go out of bounds.
There's definitely a chance that something will happen between Dan and I.
Here's Noah again.
Move. Oh, move again there.
Oh, it's in the hole.
Monday at 10 p.m.
Welcome back to MTV's Rock and Jock Super Bowl II, brought to you by Coca-Cola Classic. We're live in San Diego, just outside Qualcomm Stadium, home to Super Bowl 32. Halftime, and to raise the roof on our halftime show, the fabulous Wild Dollies.
What?
Got a ball, what's up? If you feel what that broke, fist up. Jerry Collins, what's up? Put them hands up. They get a team bottle. Flip the box, just out to the beat. Word done, too swift on the seat. Get with that, or get with this. If you need to bite some, then bite this Chuck D. Put your hands high, keep them high. Wave from side to side. Come on, new breath and I ain't coming through. It's all about us, so raise the roof. Driving out the field trying to get a touchdown. You know never gets down. Man, the man keep coming in. He don't quit. All them fans when you wear pump your fist. This year we the team to beat. Boys do here at the roof.
can't leave out there to crowd. Y'all body, body, let me hear you shout it. Do better than love to you. When you down with them, then raise the roof.
Time here in San Diego, and those are the Wild Dollies performing for the crowd here. 27-21 as we begin the third quarter after the half. That's our score. Let's go over to Pharrell for our first half stats. Pharrell?
Unbelievable, Pat. It's so thick in here. I'm underground with the freaks in the truck. I love these dudes. They're hardcore. Let's check out the highlights of the first half. Oh, they were rocking. Look at the fans. They're going nuts. They got these wild. Oh, my God. Carmen with a fresh pick. Look at the freaks. Oh, you got to love it. Look at this chick. O'Connor, look. You got the move. Everybody's doing it. Shake it up. Look at them. The bomb early. Oh, look here. Pick, baby, pick. It's like Stanford Cow. Watch this thing. They start going all over the place. It's like reverb. Hey, look at it. You lose. Hey, psych, psych. Deep lift. Then you get it over here. Watch this dude sweep. O'Connor, look at that. Oh, behind the back. Name away. Look at the wind, 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 wind. Hand high. Shake it up. Oh, watch this. That's like a gainer, a double, and a... You gotta love that dude. He's got, like, fresh moves. Us. Look at this one. Crabette. He's so smart. Wait, Crabette and the Jets. He's a freak set. You gotta love that Crabette freak. Bam. Watch this one, O'Donnell. Over the top. Oh, the Method Man. He done with a sweet pick. He goes to the end zone. Does one of them butt shimmies. Oh, my God. Super Bowl II. Rocket job.
All right, Scott. Good job there. The halftime highlights brought to you by Coca-Cola. Halftime highlights. And that's how they put them together. A beautiful day here in San Diego. And Jamie?
And now it's time to bring out one of the legends of music and one of the true artists in the world of rap. You better get hype right now. Give it up for LL Cool J!
Hands in the air from side to side. Let me hear you say yeah! Now scream! Baby girl with straight fish Chanel. Love Tupac, but hey, some LL. Tina at the bar with anklets and toe rings. Take a prince, turn him into a king. Playing at it in the limelight, pearly white. A man get paper, but he don't live right. Emotions going inside the club. Do you really want a thug? Do you want love? She get the paper when it's time to get it. Keep these clowns singing like Jack McQuinney. Honey smoke, make it click, feeling in they throat. No joke, all these love letters they wrote. Behind every player is a true player. Bounce you up out of there, push the jet. Taste the choice, have a nice. Or play paper games and floss the Rolls Royce. Come on! Come on! Hands in the air! Phenomenon, Hands in the air! Hands in the air, say yeah! Now scream! You was king of seduction, cap for suction. Now she with a cat that work construction. For the paper, abuse of mine. This your new lover when you know it's out of line. Off track, lap dancers got to stop. Play out your chick, cause your game is hot. Did it too, tagging nice, my whole crew. Banging on my chest till we black and blue. Beefing, yelling on the cell of my six. Reaching, then I heard the cordless click. Club hopping, keep the crystal popping. Use my chips to take a next man shopping. Hell no, must be out your mind. Beats in your elbow, each and every time. That's why I love you, mama, you run your mouth. Throw your legs over the bed, baby, work me out. Come on. Hands in air. Hands in air. Let me say yeah, say yeah, now scream. You was all souped up, a
don't play it, just fight. I was full blown, game was airtight. Needed to switch up, hit it again. Whole new movie, world premiere. Yeah, keep it jiggling, no more mingling. Brand new year, me and you can bring it in. Night of the freaking night, come on. Folded in the mirror with my cupids on. Bygones be bygones, no more games. All the chicken heads up in flames. Brand new mansion, lake it back. Got it all figured out, mommy, I like that. Collect chips, cop his and her whips. Place a quarter mil on clothes and sick. You work for play, girl, real in the field. Say what you want, but keep your lips sealed. Let me hear you say yeah, say yeah, now scream, scream.
Hello, yeah. Cool J.
Yeah, that's hot, hype. Now we got an entire second half coming up now when MTV's Rockin' Jock Super Bowl II continues. Come see us, stay with us. It's all to the good.
What the dealio? In Rockin' Jock Super Bowl I, Jeff Blake fired this pass into the bleachers where Chris Carter was hiding. The referees called it a touchdown even though Carter was clearly out of bounds. They justified the call by claiming A, Carter was in the vicinity of the end zone. B, they were going for a blown call record. C, they thought it made for good television. You'll find out what the dealio is after this timeout.
In this complicated and often calculating world of love and sex, a person can sometimes feel confused.
I'm sleeping with my stepbrother when he...
Curious.
She has this problem with body piercings. She gets off when I pull them, suck them, whatever.
Or just downright obsessed.
I don't want him to play with my butt anymore.
If you, a loved one, or household pet have questions, don't be embarrassed. Let Loveline help. Adam, Dr. Drew, and some hip guests begin a new season of badgering advice-seeking callers, starting Monday at 11, January 26th.
There's a medical emergency, but no hospital. What do you do? Build one. Leadership. Learn it now in the Army Reserve. Use it now in your career.
After a loss, you swear that life can't get any worse. Then you go to practice the next day.
What's wrong with you girls today? You don't want to practice?
Winter in New England. Virginal. Untouched, undisturbed, the way it was meant to be.
Let's rip it.
If you want to take on Sugarloaf, Adatash, Mount Snow, and any of these other great mountains with the American Skiing Company, take out your Visa card. Because none of the ticket windows at these six mountains take American Express. Visa, it's everywhere you want to be.
So, your life is pretty good?
This is a good life, this life of yours.
I mean, all things considered, you like this life?
My life, well, let's see. I just lost my job. I just lost my girlfriend. I just lost my job to my girlfriend, and you think my life is good? Is that what you think? That my life is good?
About children. Children will be perfect for you.
You will be perfect for children.
I kill. I cannot imagine a god who would care.
My son has leukemia.
Why do I care about your son's life?
If you give my son a transplant, I will go to bat for you.
He's smart, and he's got us where he wants us.
Something went really wrong.
You kill him, you kill my son!
We're a team now, Frankie. We've been a team since the day I met you.
Desperate Measures.
I'm in charge.
Rated R. Opens everywhere Friday.
It's a pass to Lohmeyer. Oh, he tripped. But he's okay.
Where am I?
And here's the face-off. The crowd is up. Lohmeyer's got it, and he unloads a bullet. This game brought to you by Kellogg's Fruit Loops cereal, the delicious part of this complete breakfast. Blue takes advantage of a power play and shoots.
Hey.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. Hey, what's with all the birds?
The fruit tastes
things to dream about.
How do you get this equipment to these troops when there's a river between them? Build a bridge. Problem solving. You need it now in college. Learn it now in the Army Reserve.
Be all that you can be.
What a dealio. In Rockin' Jock Super Bowl I, Jeff Flake fired a pass into the bleachers where Chris Carter was hiding. The referees called the play a touchdown even though Carter was out of bounds. If you said the referees called it a TD because they knew it made for good television, you know what the dealio really is.
Welcome back to MTV's Rockin' Jock Super Bowl II. We're at halftime. The Slack Tone provide the music for us. Done a nice job out there.
Yeah, great
and
job.
Joining us right now is Joe Willie Namath, as Howard Cosell used to say, number 12. Hello, Joe.
Hey, how you doing?
How's it going,
man?
Huh? You know Jamie, of course.
Hey, how you doing,
Jamie,
sir?
How you
it's
doing,
a pleasure,
sir?
Man.
My
meet
pleasure.
You. Pleasure.
All right, let's take a look at some halftime stats before we talk to Joel here a little bit. Them leads us 27-21, and there you see it, the points, the dance points, 18. How many dance points do you think you would have gotten, Joe?
Probably 36 by this time.
A couple of picks for them, three for us, and no embarrassing plays yet. So what do you think of the game so far?
I love it, except I think the embarrassing plays do add something to it. I think we should have some of those.
You never had an embarrassing play in your career, did you?
Many.
But I know he had a lot of dances, right?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Except one game, my pants were too tight.
Is that right?
I went out there, started doing a little dance, fell down.
Second half underway now. And right away,
it's
Bellamy
going
with
off.
The ball.
Bill Bellamy.
And that's almost a forward pass. We're going to have to see how the refs.
Uh-oh. But boys to men.
Boys to forward pass.
Illegal forward pass by us. They lose a down. Third down.
So now, just like that, Joe, it's third down.
No, you see, when you have a play that looks that good, when the guys try that hard and make it work, they should give it to them. That should have been a touchdown.
I say
just
we
don't
appear.
Let John touch it.
There you go. My second half player.
All right, Canal.
Second half team.
Keep getting his troops together. Got the hat on now to block the sun. It's low in the sky, and he's got three wide receivers. They cross, and he goes to his running back. Bet with some action there.
The ball is still alive. Well, it was live.
You know, I tell you, some of these guys look like they're real players.
Now, Wayne Krabet showed us something there with his arm.
Is that Krabet?
Yeah.
That's really him?
That's really
him. I thought they were just playing like they were the guys. That's really Wayne Krabet. My gosh. No wonder they look so good.
Wayne Krabet from the New York Jets.
Yellow head.
All right, here we go. Hold up.
And it's a real pro quarterback, too, huh?
Here we go. Fourth down.
Canal.
Fourth down for Danny Canal, the Giants.
Let's make sure we get it.
TV with the Jets, so the crosstown rivalry doesn't count
here.
Let's
go on one. Ready?
And let's see what they come up with. Jamie, what do you think?
I don't know, man. Whatever they do, it has to be in the end zone. Hey.
Don't let Bellamy catch it!
Joe, what do you think? Call it for us.
Defense too easy here to break it up.
Oh, my God.
Touchdown!
Beautiful, man.
What about the defense? Where were they?
What's the defense in it?
Just what you said.
Now, here's the dance. Uh-oh. There's the dance.
Let's see how Carmen calls the dance.
You know what? He wasn't trying hard enough. Better moves than he does.
Wow, I need to meet my grandmother then.
See her, Jason. Here you go.
She's too tough, man.
I need to meet Carmen's grandmother.
Thank you. Thank you, Carmen. And so now we're knotted at 27. 27-27, and them has the ball, first down.
Let's replay right there. Got it in slow motion right there. He's got a man. Now he looks, see how he looks him off? And then right there,
corner.
Bingo, the corner end zone.
All right, we've got. Here's the quarterback reaction. As Danny Canal points and high fives his teammates for that great execution.
Okay, here we go.
There he is. All right.
Back it up, Dan.
Set high.
Second half, 27-27.
Oh, man.
Trent Dilfer lays
one
out there and intercepted
by
us.
Warwick Dunn. Warwick Dunn.
Oh, yeah, who went?
Proving he got some hands, too. We don't just run it.
the ball.
No, we can't.
Beautifully thrown pass. Let's take another look, Joe.
Yeah, well, you know, this doesn't surprise me one bit. I mean, Dilfer's used to throwing to Dunn, and Dunn is used to catching from Dilfer. Today they have the different jerseys on, but it's kind of natural, isn't it?
Seems like it almost should happen.
Yes.
And it did. And now they're in scoring position here at Super Bowl II on MTV. We're live in San Diego. Going the other way.
Right over the middle. Do it better. Uh-oh.
We've seen more flick plays.
That's four lateral.
Oh, my God.
Than anything.
Warren Dunn's hand's a little too small for that.
Us in the position now, as we said, to take the lead here if they complete these.
What happened with that, man? Warren. What was up with that, man? Yeah, right.
Right.
You can get,
every time a quarterback throws a pass. Oh, it slipped a little bit. My hand. Okay.
My hands. It slipped out of my hands.
Danny Cadell pointing out the play, and there he's got Tyson on the 20-yard line. Tyson had a couple of moves there.
Tyson.
Yeah.
Where's Tyson? Oh, right, that Tyson. Baby. All right, don't bite nobody's ear now.
No, that's the other Tyson you're thinking about. Oh.
You saw what happened. You saw. He butt me, cut my eyes. He's not some great champion. I got kids to raise. Who's going to teach him the ABGs? That's the
way. Canal's got Warren Dunn on the right.
He's just killing Tyson. He said, who's going to teach him his ACGs?
Last minute instructions to his center. Vivica A. Fox, and she hands it off to him.
There's Vivica right there. Throw it to Vivica with her fine set. So I can pull her flag.
Under the rush, ball is dead now. But he had a guy wide open, Joe.
I didn't see him. I was looking at the lady.
I'm saying, yeah, me and Joe, we watching the women. I know Joe. Hold up, hold
up, hold up. All right now.
I've noticed
Danny. Hey, Dennis, use that special play now.
Dennis.
Now's the time. That special play.
This game situation with Dennis.
Here's the situation. Fourth down. Right here. Coach Green is calling for that special play.
Pitch it to Ward. Hitch and pitch.
Well, I tell you, it's good to see Coach Green getting involved in the game. Usually you see him from week to week. He'd just be standing over there like wondering what's going on.
Fourth down, 27-27. Us could take a six-point lead plus the dance points. Vivica's on the left.
Vivica!
Warwick Dunn is on the right.
A little bit too much chili sauce on that.
Trying to make friends.
Well, Canell's got to work on his accuracy. That's all there is to that. I mean, if you can't hit a lady like that,
I'm saying,
that range, man.
If you can't hit it from that far.
And so it's turned around. And then we'll take the ball the other way. 2 minutes left to go in the third.
Don't forget to huddle up.
Tie game.
Hold up. Are you in, pancake?
27-27. Trent Dilfer is counting his men. You need one out. So
you gotta score.
Nobody wants to leave.
Look at Dennis. Look at the shot of Dennis. Get a shot of Dennis. The whole shot. Look at that. What's that he's carrying underneath there?
All right. Now we're ready.
He's saying.
Look at the super.
George thinks this is a Super Bowl. Look at him.
He's got the.
It is actually.
He's got that look.
Super Bowl.
He doesn't have Dennis's look. Not that shirt.
All right, Dilfer takes a couple steps. That's awfully high, but. And now there's going to be a scramble in the backfield. He's got to get it out of there. And he lines one up. He's got a man open.
Oh! You must
live ball.
Oh, it's a tackle. It's a fight. It's a fight.
Us with the ball, and they go the other way. A turnover. It's Tyson with the big move.
Well, that's a fight. It was Tyson. No wonder.
Tyson goes down. Go
big. I'm trying to turn that corner.
The ball is intercepted. They retain possession. There was a
Let's take a look at the Army Reserves team play of the quarter. Here it is.
Anybody else?
What a tackle, man. What would you call that?
Yeah, there we go. And he tosses over here like this, and then watch this. Now, he's scrambling around. He doesn't really know what to do. He said, oh, my God. Oh, my God. I don't know what to do. Now, look. He shakes off Randall and airs it out. And the next thing you know, boom, hits Methaman right in the gurch, whatever the gurch is. And then Tyson gets the ball. He thinks it's real. Oh, and he's tackled. See there? And I thought I saw a punch swung.
You got to put your hands in front of that ball, right, Joe?
Exactly.
You should use your hands to catch the ball. But I was really impressed with Trent Dilfer's tackling ability. Nice going, Trent.
Going down, baby.
End of the third quarter. quarter, 27-27. We'll be back with more live from San Diego. Stay with us. Hope you're having a good time.
Stay tuned for fourth quarter action and the Nike Co-MVP Awards when MTV's Rockin' Jock Super Bowl II continues. So get with it.
A message from the virtual President of the United States.
My fellow Americans, I would like to invite you, the youth of our nation, to join me, the digital proxy of the President of the United States, to tune in to my new video musical show on MTV. I am sure to be just as engaging as some of your favorite live human VJs, since I have been programmed to understand and utilize your slang terminology. I do not love you, hoes.
MTV presents the virtually scandal-free president in his State of the Music address, Tuesday night at 9.
Anchors away, home slice.
MTV's Rockin' Jocks Super Bowl II is brought to you by Coca-Cola Classic. Always the real thing, always Coca-Cola. By Nike. By The Replacement Killer, a new film from Columbia Pictures, opens everywhere February 6th. By the United States Army Reserve, be all you can be. For more information, call 1-800-USA-ARMY. And by Sprint, we make your life simple. Flat rate pricing for long distance, paging, and internet.
He was their number one assassin.
This brings us to your task.
But there was one job he wouldn't do.
So you didn't want to shoot a kid?
He made his choice.
Now he's their number one target.
What did you get me into?
International action star Chow Yun-Fat, Mira Sorvino, The Replacement Killers. Rated R. Opens everywhere February 6th.
Dog one on the blank line.
This is for Coach Brannigan, who kept me in that game. And for all the kids who voted for me. For my family, who said there isn't anything I can't do. And for myself, who believes in me.
I'm scared of people who don't try hard enough.
Snakes.
I'm afraid of failure most of the time.
Alligators.
I'm afraid of my wife sometimes.
I'm not scared of anything.
God. That's it. Spiders.
Boys. They're just so mean. They talk about you and everything.
Girl, I think girls do the same thing.
I'm always scared of the dark. I'm getting over it a little bit.
Looking for Super Bowl tickets? Introducing Sprint Super Bowl prepaid phone cards. 32 collectible cards, each an authentic replica. Free to new customers for joining and staying with Sprint.
Good trade, chaps.
So who are we going to call? How about a cab?
To get your free phone cards, call 1-
Get ready for the 1998 NBA All-Star Weekend Jam Session, presented by Fleer, coming to the Jacob Javits Center February 5th through the 8th. It's the ultimate basketball experience. Don't be shut out. Tickets available at Ticketmaster, the MSG box office, or charge by phone. Be a part of the Kellogg's 3-on-3 tournament at Jam Session. Pick up your application at participating Modell's and C-Town locations.
Come play with the NBA.
At Jam Session.
Tonight at 7:30 on the interplanetary premiere of MTV News 1515. A behind-the-locked doors look at rock star drug rehab, what it is and what it isn't.
I think it gets to a point where you have to humble yourself and ask for help, because I don't think that I could do it by myself.
Plus, a look at the interesting lives of White House interns. And guitarist Dave Navarro on the future, if there is one, of the Red Hot Chili Peppers.
We're four of the most incredibly unmanageable and dysfunctional guys in the world.
MTV News 1515. Watch it or we'll hurt you.
football game on our hands. It's knotted at 27, us and them, 27-27 as we begin the fourth quarter here. And it's been some games so far. First down, us.
How about a big band-aid? Have a big MTV band-aid.
As they turn it over and we get ready to go the other way.
MTV band-aid.
Pat O'Brien along with Jamie Foxx.
Yeah.
Joe Willie Namath is with us.
Yes.
And we're getting ready for Danny Cannell to take the ball from center, and he says, here we go, and they're getting ready to do it.
Pace is going to intercept this.
Here we go.
Orlando
Sean,
Pace.
What's up, Pace?
I said, Hunt, I'm watching out for Orlando Pace.
He's fast, too. Let's see if he goes right at Orlando.
He goes right at Orlando and right
oh,
over.
Oh, my goodness.
That was a sweet touchdown, baby.
And just like that, let's see what the dance
Uh-oh.
Looks like.
Come on, baby, shake it.
Break it down.
All right, Big Daddy.
Let's see how Carmen calls it. Carmen?
What do you think? What do you think?
What do you think, baby? I think I need to see you dance.
You want to see me dance?
I want to see you get down, Carmen.
Let's take a look at the replay, Jamie.
All right, here we go. Now he drops back. Now he's toying with Pace. Now Pace, you can't see him in the picture, but Pace is falling back like a TV. See Pace? He took over the whole screen, and it goes right over his head as if he was dreaming that somebody was throwing Milky Ways over the top of his head.
Orlando had that ball in his dreams. Orlando wanted to catch that ball, and there's the catch, and nicely protecting the ball there.
Yeah.
Getting out of the way so his flag can be ripped off. Now
exactly.
We go the other way.
We gotta play D. We need D.
36-27.
36-27 with the dance points.
Trent got a man right over the middle. He doesn't see Stockton.
And a man over on the side, and if he's got any kind of speed. Right at midfield he's brought down. Second down.
That's good.
Jerry O'Connell. With the D.
Anyone.
Let's peek into the huddle.
Second down.
Because there's not a whole heck of a lot of preparation that's been going on here.
I'm saying, they're just going at it, man. Get some creative plays, man.
Here we go.
Trent, get something creative for us.
Here we go. Okay, this whole play is for Pancake right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We need one guy to leave. Who's going to leave? Okay, this whole play is for Pancake. Everybody on that side of the field. Do whatever you want. Pancake, go down the side of the end zone. It's coming to you. Here we go.
What they're telling Pancake is that someone the ball.
Need a hike.
All right, back to play. They're looking for a center.
You're ineligible. Just grab onto it.
This is a big play.
Here we go.
And you at home.
Need a hike.
Pace. Three down the left side. Orlando Pace in the end zone.
Oh, my God.
We go the other way with Krabet. He was close to
all the way down the sideline. He's going to score.
And Dilfer pulls him down the 10-yard line.
Touchdown. He got it.
Touchdown.
He got it right here.
No, he's got him back here. He's got him back here.
Uh-oh, they're giving it to him.
Ref, I don't know about that.
So they don't know what it is, but he's partying.
Look at him figure it out. Look at him party.
Yeah, he don't care. He's got ladies surrounded by ladies.
All right, you know what?
How you gonna call it?
He was sticking his butt out, so I'm gonna give him 3 points.
Got an extra three.
As long as the booty's working, I'm up for it.
So that's your favorite part, huh?
Let's go. Let's get a ball. You got three.
That's right.
45-27 now as the game has really opened up here in the fourth quarter.
Now, they were designing this for Pace. Now, Pace is going on a fly route. You can't see him, but now he comes into your screen as Dilfer throws. Now, Pace is pushing off, but he goes too far. See? Goes too far. And then
Wayne Cabrett running up
right,
the sideline.
Right, that's what I was about to say, you know? He run up the sideline. He pitches off to Jerry O'Connell, right there.
All right, there's Jerry's dance.
There's Jerry O'Connell right there.
Let's see where he got those 3 points. There was a behind movement there.
And then he sticks the butt out right around in there. See?
Back to
the
live action.
Got him going crazy.
Trent Dilfer with the ball.
Be careful with your ankles,
40 yards
Trent.
Himself. He's looking for some kind of a spin move. Still on the move, and he's up to the 10-yard line.
Watch your ankles, man. What kind of move did he put on?
Back here.
Okay. Nearing the 2-minute mark, the touchdowns count double.
We need oxygen.
Hey.
Tell him to run double slants and you'll be the outside guy.
We need some oxygen for Trent.
On the side. Hike it.
Jamie.
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Seifert, what's going on?
Us leads 45 to 22.
Here we go. Russian. Shot.
I got you.
Make that 27. Dilfer throws it over to the end zone. He has three people there.
He's out.
And he's about a foot from a touchdown.
Third down. Just got a quarter blitz.
And Bill Bellamy and Warwick Dunn are the leading vote getters for MVP on America Online, keyword MTV, so you can get in there and vote.
Bill Bellamy and Warwick Dunn, MVP candidates.
They're losing their crowd here.
I'm going to hand it. I'm saying.
Oh boy. I'm going to block your big block on the right.
I think Bill Bellamy, Warwick Dunn, been playing a pretty good game. Sean.
I got him.
Marlon Wayans has been getting that.
Oh, you got that one?
All right, let's see if they can pack it in here. They need a score.
Come on, Marlon. You get the score, man. You get an MVP, man. Come on, Marlon.
Come on, Marlon. Back. Trips over his own shoes.
Oh, man.
And there's a scramble. And now it goes the other way. The ball is live.
Go.
And Us has the ball legally. But they'll bring it back.
It's right here.
But Us will still have the ball.
Marlon, that looked like a scene from jail. They just took your love.
No, the ground can't cause the football.
Okay, now this is crucial. There's 2 minutes left in the game. Every touchdown is double now. So you're trailing 45-27. You get a touchdown, and right away, you're at 39.
All right, hey.
And the last 2 minutes, the TDs are worth 12 points.
Throw some hitches now. Throw some short stuff.
Down. Touchdown and a dance points from Carmen, and we got a tie game.
I want to see Carmen dance. Come on. There you go, work it.
I've seen Carmen
go.
Dance.
There you go,
there
shake it to mama gave you.
First down.
Back to the game, Us with the ball.
First down.
Danny Cannell. Gets it over to Bellamy, who's leading our MTV MVP votes. This looks like this could go waste as well.
Work done.
One move from a touchdown.
What a move.
And another six.
Man, he broke.
And that counts double. So a 12-point swing there. And they're all going to dance, it looks like.
Uh-oh, everybody's dancing there. There you go. Think they're gonna get it.
So Carmen gives him the 3 points.
Now watch this playback, man.
Why did he even try to catch it?
Warwick Dunn does a move that is outstanding.
Do your thing.
Now see, right here, he's watching over the crowd. He drops it right there. Now you would think they would tackle him. Bill flicks it to Warwick Dunn. And watch, you think they have him right there? Look, turns on the speed. Now watch, Marlon Wayans breaks his neck right there.
We've got a Super Bowl type score. It's 60-27 with the dance points, Us leading. And we're under 2 minutes, so everything counts 12 now. So them has its work cut out for them.
Here we go, Seth.
Best play of the game right here. And it's almost picked off, and that's how it's going to end. As Super Bowl II is history,
is that
Us
it?
Defeating them 60-27.
It's over.
Give it up, my section.
We did it.
Our MVPs, Bill Bellamy and Warwick Dunn.
Bill Bellamy and Warwick Dunn won it. It was hot. It was a good game. I enjoyed myself. I enjoyed the dancers.
Never got this
60-27 was our final score
no
in a game that was highlighted
really
by Jerry O'Connell's football rage.
Yeah,
Warwick Dunn's great catch. Points, and Bill Bellamy was all over the place in this game.
He was all over the place today. I'm surprised he's not passed out.
Surprised all of them aren't passed off.
I know, we got a lot of partying to do.
Now, instead of the traditional Gatorade, looks like we're going with string there as you look at the final score. What was
silly
your
string.
What was your favorite play of the game?
My favorite play of the game.
All right.
I guess Chuck D is about to cap it down.
All right, let's get out of Chuck D. Chuck.
Chuck, what's the game?
All right. We got two co-MVPs right here. For the winning team. The Us team. We got Warwick Dunn and Mr. Bill Bellamy, but that's all right. We'll take that. We'll take it.
So string all over the place. Carmen Electra dancing in the middle of the field. We have mayhem out here.
I'm saying.
Our Nike co-MVPs here on MTV's Rockin' Jock Super Bowl II, which is now history.
Yep.
You can only have memories of this game.
Yeah, I'm going to miss it. Bill Bellamy, Warwick Dunn, they're pouring champagne. The ladies over here don't even know the game is over. They're just shaking.
The Wild Dollies and Carmen Electra are getting it on.
Yeah, they're going to be over at my hotel later on.
Slack tone. So the final score, 60-27. They just creamed them at the end. That's going to do it for us, for Carmen Electra, Farrell, Jamie Foxx, and myself. Yes. I'm Pat O'Brien. Thanks for joining us. Have a great day.